morning. We are saying goodbye to this lovely cabin, and we are going on a proper road trip. Yeah, we got a new spot to go to. We're going pretty much to the other side of Iceland. Who's ready for another adventure?
The adventure awaits.
All right, we're in Iceland. 30 videos, 30 days, the bucket list challenge. We're out here at a crater right now. Paid $3 for this crater, but it's fire. I'm here with
Ari Elkins.
Luke Ike.
And yeah, today we're gonna be road tripping around Iceland and see what we can find. Let's go. So yesterday, we all went to the Blue Lagoon, which is a hot springs, and it was amazing.
Stop shaking so much!
Oh, that's nice, that's nice!
But today, it's also freezing out. If anything, I think it's actually colder today. So we're going to another hot springs, because why not? But this one's called the Secret Lagoon, and is the oldest hot spring in Iceland.
And we're gonna go naked.
Again? Naked again?
Yup.
We're here, but for years, Luke and I have been doing this. Three taps. Look what Luke just found. The man, the myth, the legend, Wardell Stephen Curry.
Copied us.
One, two, three.
Dude.
It's pretty cool. Even Steph Curry saw our videos. Let's go.
Let's go. I think that's a sign from Steph, like, yo, I see your work. I want to be subtle about it, but I really want to acknowledge you on the biggest stage. Shout out, Steph. This is called the Secret Lagoon, but if you take a look outside, it's like the most non-secretive lagoon ever because there's like hella people.
Here we go. A lagoon a day in Iceland, you know? No plunging, just lagooning. It's like, you know, kind of a nice switch up for me. Hey, can you stop shaking so much?
Oh, the ground is cool. It feels like, what's the ground? Like soil?
Like rocks.
Like rocks, yeah. Ooh, it is a little warmer than the other pool. And a lot more crowded.
Oh, that's more nice. Wow, the bucket list series is so hard.
Legendary!
Yeah.
DJ Drama!
It's Bunny Hop. Once upon a time, 2006 if I had to guess, Weezy F baby was proving to us he was the best. I was kick pushing in diamond dollars right on my...
Alright, we're at the next spot. Waterfall, supposedly. But we're not doing a hike, which is interesting. It's just like a walkway. But it must be cool because there's so many people here.
I just asked Kelly, I said, Ari falls in, are you jumping in? And he goes, immediately, hell no.
This is pure death. Look at this waterfall.
Are you kidding me?
Ari, you jumping in for me?
Of course, bro, you're my guy.
That's cap, bro.
I'll jump in too.
Bro, you guys are capping.
Bitch, I'm really like that. DJ Drama Gangsta Grills, I'm really like that.
Dude, there's Lele Pons, like the old viner is just right over there. Small world. Next year, I'm gonna see Brent Rivera. Shout out Brent Rivera. Copy my thumbnail. Hey, also, FaZe Rug. Shout out FaZe Rug.
Never heard of her.
Her friend used to date Klay Thompson, that's how I knew of her.
It's crazy that Lele Pons is here or the waterfall.
Lele Pons. That's so random.
I'm not even like a fan, but I just feel like if you've been on the internet long enough, like you just know the internet people. 53 million followers.
Damn.
Change the bucket list today. I saw Lele Pons. Check it off the bucket list.
IVL time.
IVL gonna get you right. IVL gonna get you right. IVL gonna get you right. IVL gonna get you right.
Ooh.
This one looks promising. Very good. Cheers.
Cheers.
Great trip. Great friends. Lele Pons and IVLs. Bro, this one's really good.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
That tastes Icelandic.
What was that? Yes, I'm posting tomorrow. I will get you merch soon when I come back, okay? You're flattering me. Stop it, stop it. Okay, okay, okay. Three taps? Boom, boom, boom.
We're at the geyser.
Actually, it's geyser.
Oh,
shit. I jumped and went like this to Ari.
It's kind of cool.
You gotta watch it again.
Did you get that, Luke?
Wow.
The longest slide in America. Or in Iceland. Why did I say in America?
Holy shit.
Hit it, Ari.
No go. That's crazy. I knew that was gonna happen.
We're here in the middle of nowhere at the most Viking restaurant in all of Sweden. What the we're not even in Sweden, we're in Iceland. God, I'm
it smells good in here. It smells like barbecue.
The craziest part about this restaurant, it's like one side, it's like right across from us, there's like a family of like 20 people that are just staring at it. Like, it's so funny. So we're at dinner and then we just take a pause and walk around this place. There's a whole museum here of Viking history in Iceland's whole Viking past. I just think that's crazy because it's just a restaurant, but it has a full-on museum. Which is pretty interesting, honestly. Tell him, Ari.
Never seen anything like it.
Pulling up on tonight's stay.
Oh, is this it?
Is this it?
Yeah, this is it.
Whoa.
I mean, that's sick.
Wow. Are you okay?
This is sick. Pretty nice.
Dude, this is so nice.
Quick tour of the house. We have the living room.
This is Luke's favorite room. He loves to party, and so he always hosts here. We got our locker with a jacket. We got the kitchen here. Best kitchen. We have no food. Best fridge. We have no food. This is like a nice ass bathroom. We got Luke and I's old studio apartment right here. Then we got the master bedroom, and that's the apartment. We gotta figure out this hot tub. Like, we have to.
We have to. There's a hot tub outside that's like not full, and it says on the listing 24/7 hot tub. And we came all the way this way, like 3 hours to this Airbnb. And so I was kind of like texting the guy like, hey man, like you kind of clickbaited us. I kind of just messaged him and then he texts us. Okay, sending people now. Let's go. Let's go.
Hello.
So sorry.
3 hours for this.
There's still water and it's warm. We can't just add more warm water right now.
It's warm?
Yes.
Ah, oh, okay. Do you like it?
Yes.
Más agua.
Más agua.
Okay. Gracias por todo.
Vamos! Vamos, vamos!
¿Cuántos minutos you think?
Maybe.
Una hora?
One hora.
Okay, perfecto. Para fin, go like that.
Yes.
Show me.
¿De dónde eres?
Colombia.
Colombia!
Yes.
Bueno.
Shout out Spanish 1, 2, and 3.
Bro, let's go though. The hot tub's working. The northern lights are going crazy. The hot tub's going crazy. This is gonna be the best night ever.
Holy shit.
We need to unwrap.
Yep, unwrap. Careful.
Ooh. I don't know why hot tubs are like my favorite thing in the world. Oh, yes. Yes.
It's not that hot, but it's good. It's good.
No, this is good. This is good.
I mean, it's... Luke, will you bring my beer?
Get it, boy!
Oh my god!
Wait, okay, now I feel like I'm really checking off my bucket list.
Yo, it's actually getting so bright!
Okay, this definitely counts.
Yeah, this counts.
Bro, that's crazy.
Stars are shiny.
No, this is unreal. Dude, it's crazy you can see it so well. Oh, it's whoa! What the fuck?
Right there.
Dude.
I'm so glad we saw this because I was probably gonna tell everybody we saw them whether we saw this or not.
See you guys tomorrow. Do what excites. Peace.
Make sure you shower naked.
Yeah.
He goes, get naked, take a shower. Get naked. You must shower naked.